the show. It makes me wonder whether Rolly even ordered the hit, man.
That's bullshit. He could have ordered that call before he took the bullet.
I don't know, man.
Man, why you acting like you so surprised, man? You raised Rolly. You wrote the blueprint for his moves, man. Why wouldn't he want to take out the boss? It's the same shit you did to Breeze. But listen, I gotta get going. Make a few stops and shit. I just went to go see my mom's. Came straight here.
All right, man.
Stay in touch.
When my dad grew up?
Yep.
Told me not to come here. Stay away.
Fuck that. Nigga need to know where you come from. I started out hustling these streets after school when I was 11. We started out selling Fat Albert's to my uncle.
See?
Fat Albert's?
Marvin and Lulu.
It's quarter grand coke wrapped in foil.
So that rules them out being Breeze.
Have a seat.
A friend of mine, Breeze, used to live here.
What happened to him?
He got shot in this room. His father and I used to work for Breeze. We was tough little niggas like you. Breeze was strong, but he wasn't smart. The same routine every day. We always know what that motherfucker had. One day, your father said to me, your pops knew Breeze would be here at 7 o'clock, watch Jeopardy. Nigga loved Alex Trebek. So Goose came up after school, we broke in. We waited for him to come home and watch TV.
So, just scared?
Breeze didn't have time to get scared.
Very heavy murder. Start with Breeze.
I didn't want to kill Breeze. I love Breeze. I was your age when I killed him. I killed Breeze because he got in the way of my future. What Kanan didn't know, what Kanan couldn't tell you, is that I gave Breeze one more chance. I asked him to change his mind. He didn't. So he forced my hand.